Hello everybody, my name is Boon-Chong Goh from the Theoretical and Computational Biophysics group. I would like to welcome you guys to the image making tutorial. And today, we will learn how to make pretty figures using VMD. For some of you who are not too familiar with VMD, it stands for Visual Molecular Dynamics, and it's basically a molecular visualization program used for displaying, animating, and analyzing biomolecular systems. So one of the most frequent questions that I get regarding VMD is, how do I make a pretty figure for my paper or for a cover image? To answer this question once and for all, I'm just going to show you a few tricks, very simple tricks, to significantly enhance your figure. Alright, so let's go. So make sure you have downloaded the latest VMD version 1.9.2. If not, click the link to download it. Okay, to save you time, I've previously saved the visualization state that I can just load directly. Okay, so to resize the display, we can use the command display resize. Let's just choose 640 with 480. Okay, so this is what we'll start with. And usually when we want to make figures for papers, we want the background to be white color. Okay, and we want to get rid of the axis. Okay, so this is what we start with. So usually people will just go straight to snapshot. Okay, and it's quick. And how about the quality? Not that great, you know. Let's say that, oh, VMD is not that nice. But wait, you just need to change one thing. Change it to tachyon, internal, in-memory rendering. And you can almost immediately see the difference. See? Quality is much higher. But we're not that happy. Let's keep improving it. So if you realize there's a section called material, that you can change to AO series. The AO chalky, AO shiny, and AO edgy. Okay? So what this does is it uses the ambient occlusion, but first we have to turn it on. Right? We turn on the shadow and the AO. Okay, so this is simple, default setting. And then let's render it again. And if you realize it takes pretty long to complete the rendering, but the quality is 5 times better. You see there's you see shadow in it, the materials, the texture, it's so much nicer. And I would like to introduce you all to the latest VMD rendering technique, rendering function feature, I would say, the depth of view. So let's turn it on and see what kind of difference it makes. Well, basically it acts like a camera. It zooms, it focuses the one that's close to the camera and then make the rest blur, out of focus. You see now it's like 100 times more gorgeous than the original snapshots that we have. So plain and simple. This is VMD 1.9.2. And this is how you make a pretty figure. And I hope you like it. Don't forget to like the video if you find it helpful and subscribe to our group channel. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments below. Signing off.